I guess some people do, maybe.
I always think they.
Sorry, I'm talking to myself.
No, we're with you. Yeah. You know, how do they think they're going to get away with it?
I don't know. All right, CES 2024 is happening this week in Vegas.
Rich DeMuro brings us more highlights in today's Tech Smart.
The show floor here at CES 2024 in Las Vegas is officially open. This is LG's booth, where they are showing off the world's first 4K wireless transparent TV. To say there's a lot to see here is an understatement.
The ingredient that's really big this year, that really wasn't around much last year, is the new type of AI, AI Plus, and basically artificial intelligence, but that learns.
Now that is a TV, a 163-inch 4K display from Hisense. Moving on now, Swiss startup Flappy Technologies trying to solve that age-old question, what did the cat drag in? Their AI-powered cat door will only open if your cat is alone and doesn't have something in its mouth. It'll take a video of the entire incident so you can presumably share on social media. $399.
Because it acts as a bouncer. And that means that once the cat wants to enter with, you know, any kind of prey, we lock the door immediately, and that way we can provide peace of mind to cat owners again.
Continuing our journey here at CES 2024, that is called the Wonder Globe, and it looks pretty cool. Now, I don't know about you, but when I was a student, I had to remember a combination code for my locker, but not anymore. Now all you need is your fingerprint. Shark Tank winner Benji Lock showing off their smart locks that pop open with a fingerprint scan. Their latest locks are TSA approved, which means airport security can get into your luggage if necessary, but thieves can't. There are three new models starting at $40, a cable lock, a sport lock, and coming soon, their toughest stainless steel lock.
The idea started because you're so tired of forgetting combinations, leaving the keys inside, and I said to myself, how come there's not a lock that you can open with your biometric, with your fingerprint, but also with a key? And that's how the Benji Lock idea started.
Robots are always a big part of CES, and this year is no different. Perhaps they're just infused with a bit more AI. What's your name?
Hello, my name is Miroka. I'm so happy to be here.
So am I. I've seen a lot of good stuff. Miroka is a social logistic robot designed for places like hospitals, nursing homes, and airports. It's friendly, has personality, and will transport small items. Samsung is showing off a rolling AI robot called Bali. It's about the size of a soccer ball. The friendly device greets you when you come home, follows you around the house, and has a built-in projector to display information. Kind of getting R2-D2 vibes there. I'm going to continue to bring you more of my CES 2024 finds right here. You can also follow me on Instagram at RichOnTech, where I'm posting the coolest stuff I see. In Las Vegas, I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are Tech Smart.
Megan?
Yes?
What of all of those things must I already get?
TV.
The TV.
You need the TV.
People would say 160 inches. That's unnecessary.
You dream of such a thing.
I'm like, no, it's absolutely necessary. It just probably costs too much right now.
Yeah.
In the book Fahrenheit 451, the temperature at which books burn, they talk about the future will just be TV walls, right? TV, and it's already here. That's a wall. You will have rooms that are just one wall will be a TV.
Do you want your face on
yes.
the wall?
Well,
like
not
that?
My face,
I know,
but
it's
I,
a
the
lot.
Idea of watching sports in life size kind of thing. So cool.
Yeah, the quality of TV is already too good.
It's too good. I've